Hey, if you're joining me, we are going to be back on Sonic Forces, not Sonic Forces, Sonic Frontiers, continuing on from where we were, having more fun, seeing what else we can do. So, let's just see, shall we? Just bear with me one moment. I'm literally just putting up all of the notifications all about the other stuff. So, just putting it out there that I'm playing the game. Alright, so it tells me to continue collecting more tokens. Find more hearts. More of these things. What? See, I'm now in full. No full rings, I've got all 400 rings. up the tower. Strange, she's up here. Okay, so
preparations are not complete. Continue exploring the island until then.
Okay. Obviously, we'll go back this way. Down goes another one. Well, there are plenty of cards. So, well, sure there was one of those things around here somewhere. There's the cyberspace portal place around here before, wasn't there? Let's try this one. See what I can get out of this. I'm also going to need more stuff, so. My green hills are. Yeah. This kind of shows how crap I am at this. The goal. S rank is going to be a bit tricky. Clear with 20 rings. I'll go back in and try now. Thank you. I got my ribbons. A few more keys there, I think, anyway. I've got more vault keys out of that one. It's not too bad. Any more of them? Ooh, yeah, if any more of the tokens from Big the Cat. For more of those. Powered on.
Ready. Return when the time is right.
Thank you.
Darn it. Things are really much tougher than the other ones of those things that I've faced before. Just cannot hit them now. Fucking. Can he hit them?
giant mirror web thing.
I'm probably going totally the wrong way here. Phantom Rush. Supposed to go? Oh well. Nah, let's go enjoy this thing instead. Okay. More things would pick the cat. More of these Cocos. Ah, you poo-poo. Yeah. So I found my way up here.
Hey Fox.
Here we go.
Luxonic X.
Ever falling off of them. Never control them properly anymore. Oh well. Find my way out of here. Sacrifice yourself anyway. It's been a while since I've seen Sonic X, to be honest. Still got the army of those things running. Let's go find Amy. Two more before I can get to that one. Directions for Tony. Down here.
Submit. Your reckless actions endanger the world.
Care to explain how saving my friends is a bad thing?
You are an enemy combatant. I will not share data with you.
What is wrong with you? Sonic would never endanger anyone. He's even going to help this Coco reunite with their one true love.
Love. An emotional status too vague and varied in its definition. You are both too ignorant to be helped.
There goes Sage.
What was that girl?
Aside from being a pain, no clue.
Trying to find more portals. Opens up a bit more of the map. I thought there was one more in there somewhere. These levels are still broken. Quite a lot of these levels are still pretty damn broken. There's not an extra key out of that one anyway. The rings. Yeah. To do now at some point is try and S-rank that. Shall we? It's actually getting better at this. Is opened. Sweet. Okay, so. Oh, yeah, apparently I've picked up another new skill. Wild Rush. Yes. Okay, so let's go find the stem, shall we? Another one was opened! Memory tokens. How many more do I need, though? That's the question.
You are not ready.
Two more.
Return when the time is right.
Okay, so we'll find somewhere else. There's some more. Any tokens. Now, where was Big the Cat? I'm sure he was around there somewhere. That's one more. Some more cocoa and elder coat. Cool. This bit is so tedious. It's stuck into one bit and I'm losing it again. Haha, here was Big the Cat. Big the Cat. Let's go fishing!
Oh, hey Sonic! You come here to fish too?
Big? What are you doing here? How did you get here? What even is here?
I don't know. I was looking for fishing spots and wound up here.
I was looking for fishing spots. Big is so cool when he's like, oh, it's so laid back.
Of course you are.
Would you like to try? I'll let you.
I guess it wouldn't hurt to detense for a second.
Do you know how to fish? I'll teach you if you want. Hey, you've got a bite. Sonic, I'll leave it to you to pull it up. Can you see the... Wow! Awesome! You've caught it already! Nice catch, Sonic. I'll trade you a token for any fish you catch. If you get plenty of tokens, I'll trade them for some of the treasures I found. Just Froggy really likes those purple coins. If you bring me one, I'll let you borrow my rod again. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Too quick. Ooh, a new one. Cast it a bit further out. Ooh, treasure chest. Got a gold card. Goldy fish. A big old carp. See if casting it out further does anything. Fishing, everybody's fishing. It's gonna be a bit of a different one. Ooh, the scroll. 8 tokens. Scrolls can be a time while fishing. New scrolls unlock fast travel to Elder Coco or Hermit Coco, but only to the island where they came from. Sweet! Oh, goldy fish. Try going right over to the side. Try going to the far side this time. Bye, fish. Going back into the middle of the crowd. Mm-hmm. Another gold card. Fishing, fishing, everybody fishing. Yeah, I missed that one. Try that one again. Fishing, fishing, everybody fishing. Oh, the big greedyfish. Then why not have a little bit of a sing song while fishing? Ooh, what about niche choppers? Nice. Go back to the little hole again. Fishing, fishing, everybody fishing.
How you been, Fox? You good?
Yeah, I'm good. Finally able to actually do things without choking all the time. Give her the big ring. Okay, 3 tokens.
Good.
We got a stingray, I did. Side now. Another scroll. Both scrolls. What's the scrolls to the cocos? Again. You can use these fishing sections to shortcut some of the game, because some of the tokens that you can pick up, you can trade in for some keys and some hearts and stuff, so it's effectively what I'm trying to do. So I don't have to keep running through all of the game constantly. Come on, fishy. Stingy. Let's try back in the middle of the crowd again. Loads of gold cards now. A few more times I can see what I can trade in. Mm-hmm. Nice. 69. Where's the tin can? Quite a few things out of that.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Trade something. There's no portal gears opened. Gotta go back to the island. Okay, so got fast travels to those guys. Up on my purple.
Something wrong?
They say their amore was stationed on the far side of the field. This is the field.
I'm not seeing a lot of farming going on.
Maybe if you use that new technique of yours, you can clean up all this wild brush?
Remove the weeds, reach 7,000. Remove weeds with style loop and reach 7,000. Avoid them by luring them towards the flowers. Right, is this what I'm trying to do? You want them to get. Just about got it.
So, all this used to be farmland, huh?
Yes. They make it sound like it was abundant. But now...
I mean... It's grassy.
Yep, but I've seen this kind of recovery in areas Dr. Eggman damaged. Something ruined this land, and it's barely begun to recover.
Then we need to make sure it has plenty of time to heal.
Right.
Something really weird about that.
Thank you.
Let's just go adventuring. You never know what you'll find sometimes. Over that side of the bridge. Filling in more of them. I need one more key. Thank you. Okay, so what's she gonna tell me now?
Oh, hey, you show up everywhere. You know, I don't think we were ever properly introduced. I'm Sonic.
I know who you are. Your age, your biometrics, your weaknesses. You live for speed, are short-tempered, and short-sighted.
Oh, so you're a fan. But I don't know anything about you, Miss...
I will not share personal information with an enemy.
Her name
Why
is Sage.
Are we enemies? Weird kid. I don't really get a bad vibe off of her, though.
Let's try this one. Okay, maybe I've got them all. Maybe I've found them all now. Reach the goal and try with 80 rings. See if we can do that. There goes my earrings, I think.
Thank you.
73. 76. One ring away. Three out of them. That's three. I'm getting better at doing this. That one on the top. Oh no. Oh, here we go.
Keep tabs on the hedgehog. I want constant updates.
Yes, sir.
And keep looking for a way to get me out of here.
I am evaluating all safe options.
Keep up the good work, Sage.
Thank you, Doctor.
Right, so now is it? Now is what we do. Go get the Chaos Emerald. No, I do not want to fight Asura again. Be right back. Toilet break time. Okay. Do that. I can kind of mess that up. Just getting up there is difficult enough. One way out to get there and I can't remember how I looked there before. Just jumps too far over every time I do it. Just about to get on it and he jumps. let's pick up everything I forgot from that view before.
But what about finding me a way out of this digital dimension?
I have run 1,700,050 simulations. There is no scenario to safely remove you from cyberspace.
Unacceptable. Keep looking. Make it your number one priority.
But keeping you safe is my priority.
I'm gonna go find Amy again. I don't want to come with me. Okay, he mustn't want to come with me then. Is there a way off this thing? Yes, there is. Just gonna break a few more things while I'm here anyway.
Just let them wrap it up on their own.
We have to see this through.
We still haven't found Tails. We've been wrangling children and taking detours the whole way.
Are you telling me you would leave behind someone in need?
No, but I'm also worried about you. You can't help anyone if you're stuck in limbo.
All right. Then hurry up and save me too, so we can find Tails.
Sounds simple enough.
Oh, here we go.
Don't! It's too dangerous!
This thing's pretty much out of the chaos.
They were reunited, right before the end.
They're together now. You take a minute. I'm gonna keep moving.
Let's collect more of her memories. She's here. Only three more. I don't know what this is. It just gives me lights and I don't know what the lights mean. Once a few nights, meteors will fall like rain. When this happens, items and enemies appearing in an open field will be resurrected. Picking up the fallen star pieces will allow Sonic to use a slot machine to get more purple coins. Awesome. Nope, to fight the squid. If I get loads of purple coins, maybe I can just go back to the fishing hole. quite a lot here. Right. What I'm going to do is I'm going to leave this here for the night, and then I will return next time after I've done the fishing. So I'll pick up a load more stuff from the fishing hole, and then I will be back with you probably Wednesday or Thursday night. More than likely going to be a Wednesday night. So I bid you all farewell and good night. Oh yeah, I will be back tomorrow night with the F1 stream.